tiramisu? Mocha Greyhound? Is that you? This is the one! For today's vlog, I'm gonna make a tiramisu mocha Greyhound cake in one. We have to prepare first our ingredients: coffee, chocolate. You have to melt the chocolate. If you have a chocolate liquid, it's good, but I don't have, so I gotta melt it in a microwave. This is the one I can use. If it's a little bit stiff, it's okay. Don't put it too much. This one is good. The stiffness is okay now, so we're gonna add the chilled Hold it and mix it until it's combined. The smell and the aroma of the coffee and the condensed milk, it's incorporated already, so it's gonna be smells good and yummy. It together, so this is the result. If you're gonna mix it well, now it's time for piling the Greyhound into the rectangular molder. Why you're gonna buy expensive cake if you can do it yourself? Be amazed at the result. Try this recipe. It's very simple, but yet so yummy. It's creamy Greyhound tiramisu cake. It's mocha. It's tiramisu. It's yummy. Thank you. This is my tiramisu local greyhound cake. Simple, affordable, and easy to make.